Hey, this is Rick with Off-Leash Canine Training. With us for our 7-day board and train program, we have Gunner. He's a 5-year-old Chesapeake Bay Retriever. He came to our 1-week program because he had a lot of anxiety, too much excitement. He didn't listen to commands very well because he was pretty stubborn. He just wanted to do his own thing, and he often would be so stubborn that if you told him to do something, he would bark at you and just refuse to do it. He pulled a ton on the leash, so walking around the leash, around the neighborhood on the leash was pretty hard to do. He pulled a lot. And he just didn't listen, would get too excited with everything he saw. Now after just 1 week, he can walk nicely around the neighborhood and see dogs and people, go to the park and be under control, listen to all commands, and he has a lot less stubbornness and his anxiety is well under control and he knows how to calm down and relax. So I hope you enjoy his progress after only 1 week.